Good morning, Grateful Podcast. I'm Bob.
And I'm Kat.
Today is Wednesday, January 10th, 2024.
And now, please rise for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And now for some announcements.
Advisors, play cards are out. If you can't get them at the office right now, please do get them at some point today. Everyone is excited. Thanks.
For the time being, please go into the side door to get into the gym.
The next student leadership meeting is after school, Monday, January 22nd.
Do you like to cook? Come to Cooking Club at GBS starting in February. Sign up in the office.
Attention 8th graders, please start bringing in baby or toddler pictures to Miss Kid. You can also send them digitally. Thank you.
Tuesday Avenue 8 Club still has some slots open. Join on Tuesdays after school for games, fun activities, and snacks. There are sign-up forms in the office. Avenue 8 staff will walk you guys from the school to Avenue 8. GB students will ride the late bus home. This program is, of course, free.
On Monday, January 15th, from 10 a.m. to noon, the 6th annual celebration of Martin Luther King's beloved community will be held across the street from the All Saints Church in Peterborough. There will be a potluck brunch, speakers, Avenue A writers, and music. Please join us in the celebration and commitment to strengthening our community. All are welcome.
For lunch, choice A is homemade mac and cheese with a side of broccoli. And choice B is a ham and cheese sandwich.
Now for some announcements. Now for weather.
This is weather with Bob. Today's weather will be a high of 49 and a low of 33 degrees Fahrenheit. There will be an 80% chance of precipitation and will be very rainy. That's all for weather, and now for Root.
Welcome back to Root with Kat. This week's Root is EXO. EXO is a prefix that means outside or outer. An example is exogen. It's a safe, painlessly low-intensity ultrasound waves to stimulate the natural repair process, or in other words, an ultrasound machine to help heal your bones from the outside. That is completely painless. Wow, that is really cool. So your bones can heal without surgery? Modern medicine is amazing. Well, whatever the root, we're rooting for you. And now for jokes.
Hello, Bobcat, and welcome back to your favorite jokes person, Bob. This week's jokes will be pretty cool because they're winter jokes. What do you call snowman in the desert? Lost.
And doomed.
Right. What do you call a slow skier? A slope poke.
And doomed.
Well, sure, if you're too slow, you might get hit. Well, the more I grow, the closer to the ground I get. What am I? An icicle.
And doomed.
What? That doesn't even make sense. Is this whole segment doomed? Well, before I sort out this mess, remember, Bobcats, whatever the jokes, don't be doomed. And now for Arts and Crafts with Kat and Kat.
Welcome back to Art
Arts and Crafts with Kat.
And Kat.
Today, we will be doing something a little different.
Like what? I hope it's not another art challenge. Those confuse my one brain cell.
Well, it's not exactly an art challenge. We are going to be quizzing all of you on your art knowledge.
Ooh, this sounds fun, but I don't know, this might be difficult.
Don't worry, Kat. You and your one brain cell can do this.
Okay then, what's the first question?
Who painted the Mona Lisa? A. Claude Monet, B. Leonardo da Vinci, or C. Vincent van Gogh?
Okay, me and Larry are gonna think for a second.
Who's Larry? Did you name your one brain cell Cat?
Of course I did, Larry. Of course I did, Cat. Larry can't just be nameless. Anyways, as I was saying before, you interrupted me, and I think it was Leonardo da Vinci who painted the Mona Lisa.
Wow.
What? Did I get it right?
Yeah, you did.
You sound surprised.
I'm definitely not surprised at all.
Okay then, I'm asking a question. Since we're talking about the Mona Lisa, it's only appropriate to ask when it was painted. Was it A, 1806, B, 1695, C, 1927, or D, 1503?
Was the Mona Lisa painted in 1503?
Yeah, it was painted in 1503 by Leonardo da Vinci in France, and is now displayed in the Louvre, which is a giant museum in Paris, France, so anyone can go and see it.
Wow, I want to go to Paris.
Yeah, we should go.
Well, that's all for Arts and Crafts with Kat.
And Kat. And now I'm off to Paris.
And now, back to the anchors.
And now for birthdays.
Happy Bobcat birthday! We hope it will be great! Every single Bobcat, get up and celebrate!
Yay.
Happy birthday!
Happy half birthday today to Josh L.
We're glad you were born.
Respect.
Responsibility.
And safety.
It's the Bobcat way.
You put the great in group book.
So have a great day.
Thanks for watching.
Bye.